British developer Criterion is moving away from racing games, it has announced. I'm Johnny Chiodini and you're watching GS News. The developer responsible for Burnout and Need for Speed said it is time to make something new. Speaking on Twitter, Criterion boss Alex Ward went on to add, "If you are following me expecting some megaton of a new Burnout game or an underground remake, then I have to disappoint you. After over a decade of making racing games, it's time to make something new. It is early days, thus I have nothing to announce or talk about." The remarks from Criterion are a stark contrast to June last year, when Ward said the Need for Speed franchise was definitely a Criterion gig, promising the studio would leave its stamp on all things Need for Speed and Burnout in the future. In spite of that assertion, Need for Speed has now moved over to Gothenburg-based studio Ghost, who will be using the Frostbite engine to develop future installments in the series. For the full story on Alex Ward's comments and the future of Criterion, along with some other great stuff, make sure you check out GameSpot.com.